Hi. In this video, we are going to see about an important trade notice from the DGFT. That is, discontinuation of issue of physical copy of MEIS or SEIS scripts. So this MEIS and SEIS scripts are the incentives given by the government of to Indian exporters on getting the export payments or after executing the export orders successfully. So you'll get this incentive only when you after getting the payment from your importers. So the good news about this is that there is not going to be any physical copy. For some, this is going to be a challenge, but at Consul Kriba, we have been constantly telling or bringing awareness that because of the digitalization, the transparency will increase in multifold in upcoming days or years. So this is, as per us, this is very welcoming news because the physical copy will not be available anymore. Initially, it could be a little challenge, but if you know, like how you visually say, if you know what to do, doing is always easy. So the main news about this is that there will not be any physical copy from DGFT. But you'll get a message to your, the usual procedure will be followed for applying for these scripts. After you apply the scripts, you will get a message in your phone or email address as follows with your script number and the file number. Then you can download it or print it or save it in PDF form from the DGFT website. And then you can use this script for whatever adjusting you're doing with your for the tax benefits, import tax benefits. This will be initially available only for the EDI codes. So you have to follow with your customs regional authorities how this is going to influence your exports if you are doing the exports through non-EDI codes. If you are going to transfer the script also, you have to update in the DGFT website so that there will be data on transfer and transfer of the script. So our method, in our reverse sourcing method, people of our Consul Kriba clients know the our approach of finding the genuine buyers and executing the orders where we include all these things. Now, once you take up those right approach of doing the export business. So this will, if you are not going to know how to do these things, the business operation going to cost you, but equip yourself. So there will not be any telegraphic release advice facilities from 10th of April 2019. So it can be also transferred, not more than one firm will be allowed. So if you are finding it new, understand, you will have many more upcoming news on like digitalization for the purpose of ease of doing business. If you know it, how to do it, this will bring tremendously, will bring down your cost of business operation cost. In case, if you want to know what is the right method to do the export business in 2019, sign up for our free online course, Blueprint for the Successful Exports in 2019. The link is given below. If you have any doubts with the exports business or if you are new to the export business, you can contact us. This is Mahalakshmi from Consul Kriba. Thank you.